You know, making movies isn't brain surgery. You just create a nice environment. You get together a group of people who enjoy working with each other and have similar tastes. And the movie either ends up good or not.
I find that films that have been sort of some of the funnest ones to do are the ones that, like Swimming with Sharks, which we shot in 18 days, or Big Kahuna, which we shot in 16 days.
You know, you have to hit the ground running. It's not for wimps. You can't be a pussy and do a movie like that. You've got to be... Oops, sorry. Well, can't say movie.
The craftsman, as we call it, an actor, director, is going to start looking for something that satisfies soul. You know, not necessarily his bank account. That's why you find a lot of cats looking for smaller movies that have a lot more punch and power.
Independence is something that you do have to, I think, be cognizant of and pay attention to and very often fight for.
I believe you do not have to condescend, cater, or placate a public. A movie-going public is very hip. You know, they will find what they want to see and understand it.
In independent films, I get all the pretty girls. And in the studio movies, I'm like the buddy.
It's amazingly fun. You know, you work on these huge pictures and everyone's getting paid tons of dough. And, you know, they're just as miserable as anybody else.
The money is better in the big commercial movies, and in the independent movies, you might be able to take more risks.
There's actually been more pressure with an independent film because of the lack of money or a really tight schedule.
Everyone was like film students and young people and everyone trying out a new job, you know, and it was a blast to work on the set.
You know, for every movie I do that's sort of the bigger end movie where I get paid more money, I'm able to go and do An American Beauty, A Big Kahuna, A Nice Man Cometh for long periods of time and get paid, you know, either not what I normally would or scale in the case of the play. But that's so worth it because at the end I'm so much richer than I was than I would be in the other way.